Hello friend, how are you? Today I am going to describe you a very special speech for farewell. If you like this video, put a hit button on like. And if you are new at my channel, then subscribe this channel for more and more video like this. Honorable principal, respected teachers and my dear friends, warm greeting to all of you. First of all, I would like to thank you all for gathering here for the celebration of last day of our school. Most of us joined this school since we were around 3 to 4 years old, which makes approximately 13 to 14 years spent. In these past 14 years, we never thought that we will someday approach a day when we should stand like this. This is a bid and bid goodbye to our beloved teachers and principals. First and foremost, I would like to thank our principal sir, who has always portrayed it so kind and humble. He has always influenced us and motivated us to achieve the impossible. Sir, I must acknowledge that we have learned the most important lesson of life from you, would help to climb the ladder of success while being humble and modest at the same time. I would like to thank our class teacher, Mr. Harish Sharma, who is very kind-hearted and has been sympathetic towards each and every student. In fact, all the teachers and each and every staff and all the students has been friendly, caring and cooperative. The special relation and bond we shared amongst each other are forever going to remain in our hearts, and we will always miss the lovely days spent here. While we know we will not be able to leave this life again, in the end I would like to thank everyone once again. And I am promising that we will always display the ethics, skill and proficiency we have learned here in every future act of ours. Thank you very much. This is a very good speech for the farewell. So you can take a help from this written speech for your farewell. And it is very good. If you like this video, please share this video. And if you are new at my channel, then subscribe the channel for more and more videos.